just leaving Boona, heading south. First stop is along the White Swamp Road, which I think takes you across the border, somewhere up in those ranges there. Yeah, it's a bit windy, as you can tell from that windmill. But yeah, that's probably why there isn't a cloud in the sky. It almost feels like a winter's day. When I left it was 20 degrees, but it was something like... Oh, it says it's 26 degrees. Can't be right. Can't be right. I've got the heated grips on. Maybe that getting too used to over 30. But it is Tuesday. Yesterday was Easter Monday, so I figured everybody would be out coming home. So my RDO today, so I'm gonna do a little head down south. See how we go. I don't know where we'll end up. That windmill's not going too good. Back there, both sides, pretty nice. Oh yeah, here we go, there's the border. Whoa. Well, they're just in Queensland, eh? Welcome to Tenerefield Shire, the birthplace of our nation. Whatever. It's over there, but we've got some water on the road. Jeez, they give way signs a long way back, and oh, look at this bridge here. That's fucking cool, whatever it is. Have a gig at this bridge. That's freaking sick. I can't see shit. Man, that looks cool. Oh, look at that, an old 93 to Tenerefield. Look at that for a servo. Straight it is. They're like, what should we name this street? Oh, it's pretty short. Perfect.
Breathe, breathe in the air. Set your intentions. Dream with care.
Hands. All of a sudden it got friggin' cold, but 1,007. heat is above sea level. Man, I wonder it's a bit cool. Alright, so I just stopped at that roadworks for 5 minutes or something, and I saw on the map that I was taking the next left, but while I was going along the roadworks, it went past the turn off. I missed it, so I turned around, and I just turned around after the guy was the lollipop dude, so he just wanted to stop me again. I was like, I just missed the turn right there, so he let me go, thankfully. Otherwise, I could have spent another 5 minutes there. But this is Hadigan's or Harrigan's Lane, I think it said. This might take me to where I was hoping to go. Yeah, it's pretty hard to see. You got the scout on the road with the trees and stuff, but oh, and it dropped down to 18 degrees while I was back there at the waiting at the roadworks, but now it's gone back up to 20. But it's still fucking freezing. Still gotta put my thermal on. Holy. This shit is slippery. Just lock the back up then. Wow. Maybe they got no traction on the back at all. Fellas, enjoying the view. Holy, look at that shit. Look at it. Just look at it, would you? Pretty nice, pretty nice. Nice fellas, eh? Nice fellas. Holy bud. Look at this joint. That's a shame there was so many poor drivers there. Couple of erosion mounds on here. Oh, fucking. The whole bike is moving around like crazy. Not sure where we are, but it's pretty nice. Oh, fuck. That looked like a big fucking crevice. Through road. Well, that's fucking. Anyway, probably should turn the GoPro off for a bit. Oh shit! Whoa! Holy fucking hell! I was gone then. was stuck in that rut. Wow. Should have stacked it then, actually. Stay out of the fucking ruts. Wow, what an idiot. Maybe I should keep the GoPro on for a bit longer. Grid. Pretty nice country you got out here, cows. Living the life, eh? Right in the freaking shade. Loving it. Loving it. 164k since I left Boona. And look where we are. Been through it in a while, but surprising. Oh shit, right? This feels pretty soft. It's probably a bad spot to be. Pretty serious fucking grading going on here. Oops. I assume it's hard bottom, but I can't see anything. See what the session says. Well, wasn't too bad. Roxner Highway. 100k is the casino.
Tomorrow's a new day for everyone. And a brand new moon and brand new sun. So follow the sun, the direction of the birds, the direction of love. Breathe in the air.
There's lots of houses back there. The road looks a bit trashed, but the scenery. Pretty nice. Rainforesty, got a couple of palm trees in there. It must be a creek down there. Look at it, just beautiful. Wow, small palms down there, very nice. Road definitely looks a little worked. Well, at least they put a sign up, I guess. Holy, look at that. That's massive length right there. Drop down there. I feel like I'm going uphill, but the fucking river, yeah, the bottom's dropping away pretty quick. Yeah, just after he went east through Drake, it's like your next right. Next right hander, I think there was. This was the plan to come through here, but half an hour ago I was like, nah, give it a miss. It would take too long to get home, I guess. So we're just having a bit of a look. We might go back up. I go back up and head toward the casino. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Oh, that changed to the other side. Yeah, we're heading uphill. I didn't notice this much of a downhill when I came the other direction. Yeah, that's quite a downhill. Quickly we get
breathe in the air, cherish this moment, cherish this breath. Tomorrow's a new day for everyone, a brand new moon, brand new sun. Like a heavy weight. When you feel this crazy place. Many moons have risen and fallen long, long before you came. So which way is the wind blowing? And what does your heart say?
Kyogle, just coming into Kyogle. Never knew there was a big friggin' mountain right next to it, or hill. Oh, look at the working. This is pretty fancy. It's got flames on it and everything. Rams, Kyogle, Concord. So the sun's starting to set. It's 4:30. 4:35. Best road in the world, but look at this. Can't go wrong with a wooden bridge over a little creek. Yeah. Oh, those bolts are freaking pronounced. Just hope the sun's not in my eyes for most of the risk. Public school. No speed limit. Drive to the conditions, as they would say. Whoa, that's a tight fit. You're right. Jeez. Lock her up. Plenty of room, bud. Grady's Creek. Does look pretty nice. She looks a bit rough. Holy. She's got some bounce in her. Brisbane, 129 km. That's surprising. Yeah, those heater grips, but dingo or a dog or something. No, that's not bad, eh? Not bad at all. Suck when I get close to the end and then it says no, I can't go through. $10, you reckon? Is it worth $10? Oh shit, all of a sudden it got warmer. Back in Queensland. 50 km to Bow Desert. Scoot off the end. Looks like it just goes straight there.
Let's look and find each other. Walk among the stars this very night. And by what yardstick can we measure? Who is there to say what's wrong or right? Well, life is just a happy song, so why should you now not play the tune? And later on, you should sit and cry and wonder why you gave your love so.